accuracy. That means whatever was in the source gets translated into the target. And translation involves not just the content transference, but also how does it read in the target, which is called fluency. So language model, on the other hand, handles the fluency part. So when you're reading a translation, you can read and understand, and it looks like natural in your language. So statistical systems try to achieve both by these two models. Now, statistical machine translation system then had the issue that systems became more and more complex. They would have a lot of sub-designed components. Feature engineering, because more and more features were being used, and which led to factor-based SMT. Phrase tables became very noisy, because more data you use, it would generate a lot of phrase tables. They became